Hi, I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investor's Small Cap Snapshot for May 29th. The small cap indices started the week off on a low note, the Russell 2000 and S&P 600 seeing slight losses. American Woodmark, a cabinet maker that, if you can believe it, makes more than 500 styles of cabinets, was a top gainer after the cabinet maker reported strong fiscal fourth quarter results. The company reported adjusted earnings of $1.64, beating Wall Street estimates of $1.15. Mammoth Energy Services shares surged after announcing its subsidiary, Cobra Acquisition, signed a one-year, $900 million contract with the Puerto Rico Electric Power Authority to restore electrical services after Hurricane Maria destroyed the area in September of 2017. Cobra has been working in Puerto Rico since October 2017 and will continue its work after it won the contract extension against other construction companies. Catalyst Pharmaceuticals announced that the FDA has accepted its new drug application for Firdapse, which treats rare muscle diseases. The drug will be given priority review by the FDA. Stratasys, a manufacturer of 3D printers, announced the resignation of its CEO following big losses in its first quarter. The printing company posted a loss of $13 million in its first quarter, citing underperformance in its North America segment. Its CEO will be temporarily replaced by a company chairman until a permanent replacement is found. Shares of the Minneapolis-based company reversed a sharp drop in the pre-market to go positive in morning trading. From our newsroom in Midtown Manhattan, I'm Christine Corrado.